Oh, I had some free time, so I came over. I thought I might help with the packing. Oh, I love the look of packing crates. The sight of our household in preparation, movement, progress. It makes me think of Africa.
Africa?
Hey, well, what kind of mood is this? I thought I'd find you full of sunlight today. Oh, have I told you how deeply you move me? Is something wrong?
Oh, the guy, he gave away the money.
Who gave away what money?
The insurance money. My brother, he just gave it away.
Gave it away?
He made an investment with a man even Travis wouldn't have trusted with his most worn-out marbles.
And it's gone?
It's gone.
I see. I'm very sorry.
But you know, my brother's not the one who's to blame. Oh, no. By his lights, he did what made sense to him. My mama's the crazy one. My mama's the one who just handed him the money. She just got up one fine day and just gave away my future.
Perhaps you don't see things as well as your mother does.
Oh, this is the end for me. You know, it takes money to go to school. Well, what difference does it make anyway? I mean, why would anybody want to be a doctor in this nutty world?
Oh, my. Aren't we full of despair? Look here, was it your money? I said, was it your money that was lost?
It belonged to all of us.
But can't this make you see that there is something wrong when all the dreams in this house, good or bad, had to depend on something that might never have happened if a man had not died? We used to say back home, accident was at the first and will be at the last, but a poor tree from which the fruits of life may bloom.
Asagai, what is the matter with you? Listen, my family has been wiped out. What's the matter? Don't they use money where you come from?
I see only that you, with all of your keen mind, cannot understand the greatness of the thing that your mother tried to do. You're not too young to understand. For all of her backwardness, she still acts. She still believes that she can change things. And to that extent, she is more of the future than you are at this moment.
Well, all I know is that when somebody can get up in the morning and without consulting you, just blithely hand away your future, then life is impossible, it's futile, it's despair.
Listen.
No! I'm tired of listening.
I said that you will listen. I have a bit of a suggestion.
What?
That when it's all over, you come home with me.
Oh, Asuka. At this moment, you decide to be romantic.
Dear young creature of the new world, I don't mean across the city, I mean across the ocean. Home to Africa.
You mean to Nigeria?
Yes. 300 years later, the African prince rose up out of the sea and swept the maiden back across the middle passage over which her ancestors had come.
Nigeria,
home. I'll show you our mountains and our stars, and serve you cool drinks from gourds, and teach you the old songs and the ways of our people. And in time, we'll pretend that you've only been away for a day.
Wait a minute, no. You're just getting me all mixed up.
Why?
Because. Well, because too many things have happened. No, there's too many things that happened. You know, I don't know what I feel or I think about anything at this minute. If I'm gonna sit down and think.
All right, then I'll leave you.
Oh, no,
don't get up. You just sit a while and think. Never be afraid to sit a while and think. Often I have looked at you and said to myself, so this is what the new world has finally wrought.